Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about legal profession. Here we go, let's see the video. In law, a legal profession is any profession of things there or less ambiguously any legal entity that can do the things a human profession is usually able to do in law. Should us enter into contracts, sue and be sued on property and should own the reaction for the translegal profession. Association legal profession are not viewable. Companies and corporations are persons legally speaking, or they can legally do most of the things are an ordinary person can do, but they are not viewable in a literal sense. There are therefore two kinds of legal entities, human and non-human in law. A human person is called a natural person, or sometimes also a physical person. An non-human person is called a juridical person, or sometimes also a juristic, artificial, legal, or fictitious person. Juridical persons are entities such as corporations, firms, or ancient jurisdictions. In many government agencies, they are treated in law as if they were persons. Well, natural persons acquire legal personality naturally, simply by being sworn or before gets in some jurisdiction. Juridical persons must have legal personality conferred on them by some unnaturals, legal process, and it's for this reason that they are sometimes called artificial persons. In the most common case or in comparison a business, legal personality is usually acquired by registration with a government agency set up for the purpose. In other cases, it may be by primary legislation. An example is the Charity Commission in the UK, the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, 16 advocates for the provision of legal identity for all, and for the period registration by 2013 are part of the 2013 agenda. As legal personality as a previous at legal capacity or the ability of any legal person to admit, either into transfer ITC, rights and obligation, it is a previous for an international organization to be able to sign international treaties in its own names. Juridical persons are artificial personality, juridical personality, or juristic personality. It's the characteristic of a non-living entity regarded below as having the status of personhood. A juridical or artificial has a legal name and has certain rights, protection, privileges, responsibilities, and liabilities in law. Similar to the use of a natural person, the concept of a juridical person is a fundamental legal function. It is pertinent to be philosophy of law, as it is essential to law affecting a corporation. Juridical personhood allows one or more natural person to exist as a single entity or body corporate. For legal purpose, in many jurisdictions, artificials, personality allows that entity to be considered unilaterally separately from its individual member, or for example, in a company limits process, its shareholders, they may sue and be sued, enter into contracts, incur debts, and or property. Entities with legal personality may also be subject to certain legal obligation. Should as the payment of taxes, an entity with legal personality may shield its member from personal liability. In some common law jurisdiction,
I think that one.
The tram from a large reception IT station is now between Corporation as I company, which is composed of a number of members or a corporation show with as a public office of legal personality. The concept of juridical personality is not absolute. Blushing the corporate veil refers to looking at the individual natural person acting as agents involved in a company action or decisions. This may result in a legal decision in which the rings or details of a corporation or public limited company are treated as the range of liabilities of the corporation member or director. The concept of a judicial person is now central to Western law in both common law and civil law countries, but it is also found in virtually every other legal system. Some examples of judicial person include corporation, cooperative, business organization, partnership, and aggregates of two or more persons to carry on a business in common for profit, encouraged by agreements. Traditionally, partnerships did not have continuing legal personality, but many jurisdictions now treat them as having an independent legal personality. Companies are corporations. The term often refers to a business association that carries on an industrial enterprise. Although companies may take other forms, such as trade unions, limited companies, trusts and funds, limited liability companies, PDR private company limits by guarantee, private companies limit by shares, or public limits company, or entities having certain characteristics of which a corporation and a partnership. In the international legal system, various organizations possess legal personality. This is the most intergovernmental organization of the United Nations, the Council of Europe, and some other international organizations.